If you export your model and encounter issues with getting the blend shape to work, certain shape keys may not appear as expected. Open your 3D model, I use Blender for instance, and we should be able to see shape keys. If I adjust the slider, you will notice the shape changes. The problem is when there are modifiers in our model. Apart from the armature, other modifiers should either be applied or deleted. Unfortunately, the sad news is applying modifiers isn't straightforward when shape keys are present. The only options are to delete the shape keys, apply the modifiers, and then recreate the shape keys. Or simply delete the modifiers before exporting. Sadly, there is no direct solution to this issue. Some add-ons like SkiKeeper, a Blender add-on available on GitHub, aim to automate the process of applying subdivision surface modifiers to models with multiple shape keys. However, I couldn't achieve positive results with it, encountering errors constantly. It might work in older Blender version, but it's not functioning for me. I also attempted another add-on, but the outcome was the same. I recommend trying these add-ons, and if you achieve the results, please leave a comment. Additionally, if anyone knows of a method to apply a modifier while retaining the shape keys, kindly share it with us. If we delete the modifier, export the FBX, and import it into Unity, we can observe that our shape keys are operational, also without the modifier. I hope this clarifies why you might not have the blend shapes. I understand it may not be precisely what you were hoping for, but unfortunately, there seems to be no alternative solution.